new set of challenges await.
We're rolling?
Yes.
All right. What's up? I'm Rick Martinez, filmmaker, action designer, visionary. They call me the wild child of Hollywood.
And what they say, Rick?
What? My movies are world-renowned pieces of action. Wheel Force, Gas Addict, Crash to Survive. and I'm here in Hawaii with my new Motorfest buds to shoot my next project, High Ride. Cars are everything in this movie, and you get to be my lead stunt driver. So get ready for some next level stuff, because you're about to enter the Martyverse. See you on set, driver. This is Hollywood. Action!
The entire movie crew is expecting you soon. Ready for some on-set action? Let's see what's coming up. Today, you're not just a driver, you're an actor too. In a movie. produced by the Motorfest, driving a car is as much a part of acting as delivering a line. Your first co-star will be the 1968 Austin Mini Cooper, selected by our in-house mechanic and car consultant, Kaya Kanner.
Can you move that camera to the right? No, a little bit more to the right. All right, we're behind schedule, people. Let's move it.
Back to line, everybody.
You're finally here. Welcome to set. Hey, listen, no time for chit-chat. We're starting to shoot right now. And you're my main driver. You know that, right? Can someone bring the drivers to their cars, please? Thank you. So, basically, you're Terry Jones, the main character. And this first scene puts the viewer right in the middle of your busy everyday life. I want you to get in your car. I'm gonna give you directions as we go. They say you drive like freaking Baby Driver. That better be true, my friend. Listen, the festival car consultant is on her way. She's gonna catch up with us. The craft does not wait. Come on, everyone! We're doing this! This is High Ride, scene one, action!
where we left off.
Thank you.
character, okay? Now go break a leg.
Buddy, you've made quite the impression on these first shots, but we're gonna need to confirm it wasn't just a fluke. With this second scouted by the local kingpin, goes by the name of Big Johnny. He's got a job for you, and you're not gonna want to pass on this one, right? The man asks you to show up at his country house to seal a deal, but first he wants you to show him what you're worth with a little duel in the dirt. This is our turning point for our protagonist. His future will be decided today. We gotta feel this, you know what I mean? All right, we're going back, everyone. Driver, you get back in Terry's shoes and you make my day. We got you the right set of wheels for the job. I ride. Team two, we go again. Action.
Next turn. Your car will be versatile, but you still have to adapt your driving on dirt roads if you don't want to end up in a ditch.
The ditch is not an option.
Honolulu.